You're a giant.
Should have said we're the Warriors. I should have changed the fucking sports team. Give it up for the host of the evening. The sweetest man I know. Truly. Fantastic. This is a song that Michael and I sing to each other sometimes late at night. We live next to each other in San Francisco, and sometimes we'll sing from each other's roofs. And we'll harmonize. Ah, the sweet friction of love. I miss the sound of your voice. I miss the rush of your skin. I miss the still of the silence. You breathe out, I breathe in. If I could walk on water, if I could tell you what's next, make you believe, make you forget. Come on, get high and loosen my lips. Faith and desire, and swing your hips. Pull me down hard and drown me in love. So come on, get high and loosen my lips. Faith and desire, and swing your hips. Pull me down hard and drown me in love. I miss the sound of your voice.
Yes, I do, man. I do.
In my head, there's not enough heterosexual men love songs, and I ache to remember all the violent, sweet, perfect words that you said, Michael. If I could walk on water, if I could tell you what's next, make you believe, make you forget. So come on, get high and loosen my lips, faith and desire, and swing your hips. Pull me down hard, drown me in love. So come on, get high, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and swing your hips. Pull me down hard, drown me in love. I miss the pull of your heart. I can taste the sparks on your tongue. I see angels and devils and God when you come on. So oh.
Give it up for Matt Nathanson, my brother!